of this first half, beating UNC to loose balls and also scrapping and fighting for every rebound.